time to get cleaning, and this time, we're cleaning our guts.
Well, many people don't know that there is this complex called the migrating motor complex.
Naturopathic doctor Melanie Keller explains that this complex acts like a cleaning wave and is essential to our absorption of nutrients and helps regulate our moods.
But you may be doing things that are interrupting this cleaning wave.
Luckily, there are ways to troubleshoot our guts to make sure the cleaning wave is working properly and to make sure our gut health is top-notch. First up, Dr. Melanie says to pause your probiotics.
Probiotics are microbes that are very helpful to us when they are in the right part of our body, which is called the large intestine or the colon.
But she says if you're ingesting too many probiotics, which come from certain fruits and veggies, yogurt, kombucha, or in supplements, they could be getting stuck in the small intestine.
And they can wreak havoc. And that is called small intestine bacterial overgrowth. So one of the tips that I can give is to pause your probiotics. And some clients notice a difference within a day to 3 days. And you might notice differences in your mood, your brain fog, your bloating, your bowel function. It can show in all kinds of areas.
And Dr. Melanie says chat with your doctor about your diet if you're unsure how many probiotics you're consuming. Next up, she says take a time out from sugar alcohols.
Taking time out from sugar alcohols can be the best thing you've ever done.
Dr. Melanie says sugar alcohols are organic compounds derived from sugar.
Now, if you're looking at ingredients on a label, it's going to end in OL. So erythritol, for example, mannitol, those are sugar alcohols. Basically, a lot of convenience foods have sugar alcohols. And these things themselves can cause bloating, is the most common. And it can also lead to or aggravate these bacteria that might be overgrown in the small intestine.
So she says taking a break from these for at least 72 hours can reduce symptoms and help the cleaning wave do its job. Finally, Dr. Melanie says space your meals 4 hours apart.
Research shows that 4 hours is best. And 4 hours, we're talking no calories, no gum, no calories, period. And that's what's optimal for this cleaning wave.
And she says the cleaning wave is most active while we sleep. So
it's really ideal for you to have a good sleep habit. So it's like setting your vacuum cleaner and letting it do its thing.
Listening to your body and cleaning your gut is on the top of the list.